bedtime.
I really want to go to freaking Guitar Center tomorrow.